गुड मॉर्निंग मैम। बस
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड
गुड
आफ्टरनून
मॉर्निंग
मैम।
मैम।
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम। सॉरी सॉरी।
गुड आफ्टरनून
गुड
बेटा। गुड
आफ्टरनून मैम।
आफ्टरनून टू ऑल ऑफ यू। विच क्लास वॉज दिस?
मैम सेवेंथ।
नो नो विच क्लास आई मीन विच सब्जेक्ट डिड यू हैव राइट नाउ?
मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
दिस वॉज
मैम सिविक्स।
दिस वॉज योर सिविक्स। ओके सो नाउ वॉट वी आर गोइंग टू डू, आई एम टेकिंग फ्रेंच एंड संस्कृत स्टूडेंट्स बोथ ऑफ ऑल द थ्री सेक्शंस। नाउ यू टेल मी वॉट यू वॉन्ट टू डू because it is
kind of,
it's my arrangement
for your
class.
So we'll play the game with us.
Good morning ma'am.
Good morning beta. Good morning. What kind of game you want to play?
Ma'am I'm like in class we have given a hard puzzle, we are solving that and give someone else huh? Something else.
Ma'am riddles.
Riddles.
Yes ma'am, riddles.
What kind of riddles? Okay, let me see what I can look for you. Just wait. Give me a minute. Otherwise, if you have any idea, you also try to search. You can also share it with me. I'll share screen with
you. Are you able to see me?
Yes, I'm able to see you.
Okay, ma'am. I'm because in previous period, my video is on.
Good morning ma'am. Good afternoon ma'am.
Good afternoon beta. Good afternoon.
Then what we will do?
Beta, I am looking for a game so that you all can solve it.
We play Atlas.
How do you play Atlas?
Countries names.
Okay, wait, I have found a game, a very interesting one.
Hear me?
Yes.
Finally, the teacher finds the best game.
Who told us 6, 7, and 8 will come in a French test? So, ma'am, you have not given 8th chapter any question. I have noticed it.
Oh, you know, good. Very good. I didn't. Okay, so children, here's the game before you all.
Yes, ma'am. In place of that, you included questions of previous chapters.
Which previous chapter I included? Beta, see, if it is a language paper.
Which game did we play?
If it is a language, then the previous knowledge is definitely used everywhere. It is not that I included the previous chapter. It was the knowledge that is based. While you move ahead, you obviously have to keep in mind the old things that you have learned. Anyways,
what we will play?
Paper easy or difficult? Tell me this.
Ma'am, it was easy.
Ma'am,
okay.
Ma'am, the paper is easy.
All right, good. Now let's come to this class. What you're supposed to do, you have to unjumble these words. A very strong hint to unjumble them is these are all country names. Now you'll be able to do it quickly.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
And when you will do, take a piece of paper and try to write all the words there.
Ma'am, can we do in our rough copy?
Yes, beta, rough copy. You can do it. And when you do all the words, then only you're going to tell me I have done. The one who will solve all the words will be the winner.
Ma'am, what do you do in this game?
Beta, you have to find the country names. These are written in jumbled way. Just try to find as many as you can.
Okay.
Ma'am, these all are in French or in the...
Oh, no. Why French? They are all country names, Beta. The countries in the world.
Oh, but in English.
In English. They are all in English.
Can I tell the first one?
No, okay, ma'am. Don't tell any word right now. We are going to discuss it later.
Ma'am, what is the heading? Heading, ma'am.
Why need a heading?
Unjumble the following words.
Ma'am done. Ma'am all.
The questions, you have finished all of them?
Are you kidding?
Very nice. Very good. Okay, so Sanya is the first one. Now let's see. Let's wait for others. Let's see how much time others are taking.
Ma'am done.
I'm done.
Okay, beta. Okay, let's wait for all of them.
Ma'am, I'm done.
Okay, so what is the answer of the first one?
Ma'am, can I tell?
Ma'am, may I tell?
Yes, all of you can tell.
Ma'am, Denmark.
Next.
Denmark.
Ma'am, Mexico.
Ma'am, Mexico.
Next.
Mexico. Ma'am, Brazil.
Again, yes. Mexico.
Next. Ma'am, Brazil.
China.
Ma'am, China.
Next.
China.
Ma'am, India.
India.
Ma'am, India, Canada.
India. India. Then the sixth one.
Canada.
Canada. Seventh.
Ma'am, Canada.
Afghanistan.
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 Eighth. Argentina.
Argentina.
Ninth.
England.
Tenth.
Turkey. Cambodia.
Cambodia.
Iceland.
Iceland. 13.
France. Kenya. 14. Kenya.
15.
Chile.
Okay, 16.
Netherlands.
17.
Norway.
18.
Nigeria.
Sweden.
Japan.
Very nice. Very good. Now let me see next one.
Do you like the most?
Yes.
Ma'am, you are living in India and which country you want to go?
Which country do I want to go? I want to go to France.
Ma'am, I want to go to Japan because
Korea.
I
want
about it.
I want to go to France.
Okay, now let me share the next one with you.
Ma'am, please tell the 19th one. Ma'am, 18th one. Sorry.
18th. What was that?
Nigeria.
Now see what it is. I don't know the answers of this one. I'll have to do it along with you. Belle is trying to help the servants to clean up beast's statue, which is in a state of disarray. Can you sort out the words and help her out? Watch out. Some of the words are actually two. Now, let's see. How many of you can do it? Including me.
Ma'am, please tell what we have to do in this.
You have to just unjumble words, beta. Unjumble these words. Your time starts now.
Theta.
Now I can't get the third one.
You have done first one?
Yes.
Very nice. I haven't done the first one.
Ma'am. Could you please scroll up? I want to see the first one. Okay, thank you, ma'am.
Can you please scroll down?
How many words, children, have you found? I have found 17.
17.
What about you? I have found 18, not 17. Only if you are aware of the words of this story, then it is little easy to do it.
Okay. Ma'am, if we have seen this story, so we can answer.
It will be more easier if you know the, you're already this thing, aware about the words of this story.
Okay, ma'am.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, this is last period.
Yes, beta. Anyone has done more than 18 words?
No.
What is the first
one? I'm done.
I am not able to do the first one. What is it?
Ma'am, first one. Ma'am, yes. First one is adventure.
What is it?
Ma'am, adventure.
Adventure, okay.
Ma'am, I have done all.
You have done all? Very nice. Okay, tell me what is the... Which word? Right hand side, I have done all the words.
Ma'am, I have done all. Which one you want to know? Which one?
The last one. The first row, last word.
The first row, last one. Ma'am, yes. Bell jar.
What is it?
Bell jar.
Tell it.
B-E-L-L-J-R. Can you see that?
The bell jar. Achha, bell jar. Okay.
Then can I tell all the words? What are they?
Yes, tell.
Ma'am, in the first row, adventure.
Okay, children, you want... Wait. You want to discuss? You want to discuss the words or you still need more time?
Ma'am, discuss.
Discuss, okay. First word is adventure. Second is? Lumiere.
Lumiere.
Yes, Lumiere. What is the meaning of Lumiere? Sanya, what is the meaning of Lumiere? You have unscrambled it.
Ma'am, Lumiere.
Yes.
Lumiere means I know.
What it means?
Ma'am, what?
What, beta? What is the meaning?
Light. I don't know the meaning. Like,
no, you don't know the meaning, then how come you did it?
But I have listened this word.
Lumiere is related to light. Lumiere is related to light.
Yes,
shine bright. That is Lumiere. Okay. The next word is.
Horse.
Beta, it's
rose.
The next word.
Mem library.
Library. Okay. Next word.
Library.
Next Cogsworth. Word. Cogsworth. Very good. Next.
Mem, it is Morris.
Maury. It's M-A-U-R-I-C-E. These are what? These are the characters of the Beauty and the Beast. Beta, mute yourself. Who is
it? Ma'am, some voice is echoing.
Maurice, Cogsworth, Gaston, and all these are what? These are characters of the story, Beauty and the Beast.
Yes, ma'am. Beauty and the Beast.
Yes, ma'am. Yes. Then, next word.
After Gaston,
yes. Lefou. I don't know how it is Lefou. Pronounced. Then, after Lefou. That, it is?
The Beast.
Beast. After that?
Dinner.
Dinner.
Ma'am, which word are we?
Beta, we are on the first row, last third word. Dinner.
Okay, ma'am.
Then after dinner, it is?
Ma'am, it is woods.
Woods. Then after?
Ma'am, woods. Bell jar.
Bell jar. B-E-L-L-J-A-R. J-A-R. Then next line, first word?
Magic.
Magic. After magic?
Magic. Tower.
Tower.
T-O-W-E-R.
Tower. Then, after tower?
Marriage.
Yes. Then it is?
Bell.
Then after bell?
Bell. Mirror.
After mirror?
Prisoner.
Then after prisoner?
Walls.
War. Very good. After wolves,
love.
Then
castle.
After that,
village.
Then,
last fourth.
Last fourth is castle. C-A-S-T-L-E.
Castle. Okay, ma'am.
Then
okay, ma'am.
Last second word is
West Wing.
Then the last one. Chip. Very good. Very nice.
Ma'am, chip. Ma'am, it's chip.
Chip. That is what you said. C-H-I-P. Chip. Very good. So, we are done with these words.
Okay.
Second set of game also done. Now, for the last 5 minutes, 6 minutes left, children, tell me. What do you want to do?
Ma'am, again, this type of puzzle. Ma'am, game.
What kind of game? Oh, you make each other play any game. What can be played?
Ma'am, we can play odd one out emoji.
How then maybe memory game?
Okay, let's play memory game then. So how do you start playing?
Which game?
So ma'am, give us any image or something. So we will we will see that, and afterwards we will tell what is it.
Yes, ma'am. Instead of this game, let's play Spot the Difference. That is better. Spot the Difference.
We can play that from emojis also.
From emojis, ma'am.
Yeah.
Ma'am, which is this game?
Okay, I'm sharing the screen with you. What you have to do, you will spot the difference between two pictures. Okay. Let's see how quickly you can do it.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, how many differences are there?
Start looking for them. As many as you can find. I don't know how many differences are there. Okay, now start looking for the differences.
I've one got.
Yes, I also got one.
Second got.
Second got.
Third got. Ma'am, fifth got.
Okay.
Yes, so many.
Eighth got. Ma'am, eighth got.
Ma'am, it's very easy.
Ninth got. Ma'am, ninth got.
So I think that is.
Tenth got. Ma'am, tenth got. 11th got. And ma'am, 12th got. And 13th got.
Got 13th or 13th got?
Ma'am, got 13th. 14 got.
Okay, this picture has got very less differences.
Ma'am, there are 14, I think.
No, the other one that I'm going to share has got very less differences. So let me see how many of you can do it.
Okay.
Just you're just supposed to find six differences.
Last meter is left.
Two and a half minutes are left. Okay,
then one go.
As you find the difference, just make it three person.
Two differences.
Beta, directly message.
Ma'am, got six differences. Ma'am, got six differences.
Be quiet. Just type in the chat box. I can see so many are saying, ma'am, I got all six differences.
I'm not all, but five.
Ma'am, I want to tell something.
You want to test something?
Ma'am, tell.
Tell better.
Ma'am, the answer of this picture is giving in the just opposite of this picture.
Yes, I didn't realize it only.
Wow. Are yes, ma'am, it is there only.
Yes.
I don't know why we are using it.
Okay, doesn't matter. Now let's bring this meeting to an end. The time is up.
Bye, ma'am. Happy
Diwali to all of you.
Happy Diwali, ma'am. Bye, ma'am. Happy Diwali, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am. Bye, ma'am.